close, we are only 40 games into the regular season and the New York Yankees already have 4 players with at least 10 home runs. Does the team have a chance of topping the single-season mark set by the Seattle Mariners in 1997? Time.